All right, testing, testing, 1, 2, testing. By the way, you should say hi. Just wave in the picture. Not gonna wave. You were in my stream there for a minute because you're standing right behind me. Nope. There you are. Come out on a computer, it looks a lot better. That's fucking face me. Yeah. Fucking in-game sound isn't working. Use the default. Use. Yeah. Here we go. Got sound now. With the output over there. An obscure tongue more. There we go. People know what the hell I'm listening to. They don't think I'm not fucking crazy. God who speak
it. Except, of course, for me.
You do?
That's true. You wouldn't know it to look at him, but Jormungandr is a sparkling conversationalist.
Very smart boy.
Yeah, I got it.
I forgot what those things are for yet. I don't know what those things are either. This is free with PS Plus, wasn't it? You should have it. Oh. Pretty good game, I like it. Yeah, I had played that one too. I had that game, and I played through the original one. I played through all the ones on the PSP and the Vita. Yeah, it's hacked too. Got 2 terabytes worth of storage on there. And I've got an SD card here, and it's hacked and it's pirated. This is the original one. Without even being hacked, it's worth like $400. It's got an OLED in it, the screen and stuff. It's worth a lot of money. I'm probably gonna end up selling it here soon because I never use it. Oh, he scared the shit out of me, man. What is that? I gotta help him. Yeah, I came in from there. Get on my way.
Atreus, to me.
I don't understand what That goes to.
Only one left.
Are there other things? There's something I needed? Puzzles. What's that?
That's why I like God of War. It's all
the puzzles. Yeah, the puzzles on these games are really easy. There's only been two of them I've had to skip so far, but I think it's because I was missing things. Yeah, I like God of War 1 and 2, and I like Chains of Olympus. They have. No one is. Oh, short kick. Robert, fall asleep, or do you get upstairs to watch TV? Robert, go to bed, or do you get. Go downstairs, watch TV with mom.
Here, boy.
Yes, sir. Another map. That will find
some. A map.
We'll need something to get through this one.
Oh, shit. Tell that bitch. Done that bitch.
Hey, I think I see another one of those bowls of sand up there. That I drew the runes into? Not sure how we reach it though. I see something up there.
Should be able to jump across. Now I just gotta figure out how to get rid of that.
Okay, well, that's way too far to jump. this'll be fun. Almost there! It is! It's another one of those sand bowls.
Well, I guess it's that thing.
Bow.
Some of the murder crows it swarms at enemies. Any blue letters? Are we? What's the last rune I need off of that one chest look like? It's an R. See that? It can be lit up like that. So if you see it, tell me. It's usually really close to the chest.
I bet something good's inside.
I must be blind. Does that PlayStation have a bunch of games on it? No, just that one game. It's a good game, though. I already moved that. Bridge. There's that blue crystal there. You can shoot those with his bow and it'll... Yeah, it's fine. Better to look than to miss. I don't know how those things are terrible work. Tell me to look at dude.
She won't answer the door.
Did not leave her in the best of moods, did you? Frankly, I'm surprised you'd want to come back here.
Nada. Okay, so this is where it wants to actually go. I'm surprised nobody's come into chat yet. This game right here is pretty fun though, I like it. It's easy. I play like Dark Souls, I got Elden Ring and stuff too.
So Mimir, why did Frey spin your face?
No. Speak of Baldur. He claims nothing harms him.
Aye. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Boasting of a god. Everyone has a weakness.
Loading parts, kinda. Baldur, it's just how they load up, say, like the loading areas.
Physical or magical.
You just said that, Ymir.
Did I?
What is the source of this power?
Well, as I recall, it involved, a spell?
Ymir?
Parts of my brain must still be coming back to life. Just need a moment to finish waking up.
Hope he's not broken.
I have speakers hooked up, but I want a lot of those speakers.
Mimir, we're in the lake.
Perfect. Dock us near the bridge.
Mimir, you never did tell me why. Spin your face.
Enough. No stories. Not while on foot. Our focus is the road.
Completely.
Ed, how do we speak to the serpent?
There's a horn on a platform at the middle point of the bridge. Take me to it.
Finally, that horn.
The guy that was trapped in a tree and he was getting punished by Odin. I could have set off and set him free and I'm coming here to talk
to the horn.
That guy. Did it. Oh, there it is.
that statue made in honor of Thor. And seeing as the world serpent absolutely abhors the fat dauber, he was probably sick of looking at it.
But doesn't that hurt?
Well, he and Thor have a bit of an unpleasant history between them.
I guess the guy doesn't like Thor.
I guess waking up to see it was worse than the thought of lumps of solid stone passing through his gullet. You want me to ask him?
No. Our only concern is Jotunheim.
Alright, wish me luck. Travel to Jotunheim. Second, we need to carve that rune into the special gateway.
Is that one of the people we first met you?
Correct. Except the giants, in their infinite wisdom, saw to it that no ordinary chisel would do the job. Only the tip of a magical chisel opens that gate. Luckily, I know where it is, and it's not far.
He looked kind of mad for a moment there.
Now that, you thought I said you were friends of Odin. You'll forgive me, I've never spoken the ancient tongue sober.
The water's dropped even further. You can see more of the realm towers and statues. I even see new places to explore along the shore.
Where is this chisel?
Find me a boat, and we'll go from there.
The water went down.
Get to the boat. We can either look for that special chisel now, or go exploring for a little while. I'm happy with whatever you want to do. What's hiding behind there?
No earthly key nor physical force can get past the magic of that lock. Don't even look at it.
Seen a lock like that before.
Reminds me of something I've seen Tyr sketch. He liked to combine various symbols into runes all his own. This one, I believe, means
peace, unity, mercy, other things too. I see what he did, but how do we get inside?
We have other concerns.
This whole platform down here is new. That's just why I'm looking. There we go. Without. Do that. Pretty, huh? There was pretty much not a damn thing down here besides those two doors.
This is locked up good.
Port under the bridge, keep rowing towards the statues of the oarsmen, then thread past between them.
Mimir, you never did tell me why Freya spit in your face.
Well, she blames me in large measure for her present circumstances, and not totally without reason. It all goes back to the long war between the Aesir and Vanir. Prior to that, wars for the Aesir were easily won, but the Vanir had proved their equal and exacted devastating damage. Both sides suffered tremendous losses, and for many of us, quite frankly, war was simply no fun anymore, but a rather senseless waste of precious life. Wouldn't you agree, brother? Precisely. Enough was enough. And at last, Odin's most brilliant advisor became determined to find a more enlightened path. And we'll pick this up later.
How big that fucker is?
In the middle of a story before. So, how did this advisor of Odin's try to end the long war?
He set about to broker a peace between the gods. Took some convincing, but ultimately Odin was persuaded to marry his deadliest enemy, a certain Vanir goddess, legendary not only for her fertile beauty, but her genius at the very Vanir magic that Odin had long aspired to master.
Freya married Odin? What was in it for her?
It was a sacrifice to protect her people, a selfless act of love. Truly, she deserves better than she got. But of course, there's more to that story.
Oops. Not going so deep this time.
Oh,
Who hit me? We'll take him in there. They don't spawn until he's on the ground. Rolled.
Ready yourself, boy.
Thank you.
Just to bring up. Hey, Morph, how's it going there, buddy? You haven't been in here in a while. How you been? Yeah. growing a beard since last time you saw me. Yeah, I'm feeling pretty good, but honest. I mean, I still got a constant headache, but other than that, I feel decent. Oh yeah, Morgan, welcome back. Oh, I need to go somewhere. Oh, you just got off from work? How was work? Was it kind of worky? It's good. My work's getting better. Everybody I work with fucking quit, pretty much. I'm the last stupid-ass guy, I guess, that works there. I'm looking for a rune that looks like a C, by the way, guys. Come on, throw something at me. I'm gonna hit a quitter. That's where that stone needs to go over here. Oh, you stupid little fuck. Knock me off. Sorry about the person. Find it. Alright, so I'm guessing that stone that's down here on the ground be picked up and carried. Where? Yeah, they're trying to do that. They're all pissed off asking why I haven't come into work. I'm like, dude, I got GPS. Like, if I get sick, I'm dead. And they don't really seem to get it. They're like, well, COVID doesn't do that. And I'm like, it's not COVID. I don't know if I could work for a company of the people that don't really give a shit about my health, you know?
Interesting.
Listen to me, kid. Shoot it. Do your job. You're knocking me off, you little fuck. Yeah, I'll hang in there, man. Can't keep me down, dude. Somebody's throwing that shit. Two for one. They're not dead. I don't see the letter yet. Over here. Yeah, it's gonna be my shortcut. Don't want to go down. So that rune looks like a C. Yeah, it looks like a C. Oh, at the very bottom, you should see a little face logo. It looks like a fat version of my logo because I fucking resized it wrong because I don't know what I'm doing. If you click that, you can use the channel points to do things. Yeah, if you sub, you get like 1.25 amount of points or something like that. But I also have channel points. You can do exclamation point channel or not exclamation point points. And it'll show your bot points that I get from Stream Elements, too. I got Stream Elements bot. You're a mod, though, Morph. I think you get paid, basically. You just type in points there. Also got some commands. Get hype. I got burn.
I must be a lord of cinder, because it burns when I piss.
I've been playing around with some stuff. I don't know if you guys know who Ceaseless Discharge is from that, but that's a gonorrhea joke, by the way, if you don't get that. Alright, look that up. Where is that C-shaped root? Right now we're figuring out puzzles. Oh, there it is. There it is. See it? Hit and unlock this shortcut. What's this go to? Give me the goodies. But that right there, when you do a hype, it shows you a bunch of the free stuff. There's Franker face emotes and a bunch of other stuff that you can actually use. All you have to do is short shout out. I don't think he's actually got an account. I actually tried to shout him out the other day. No, it didn't. I need to work on that one. I need to fix that. I need to actually disable that. Right in the face. Bring it, boy.
I felt that one, brother.
Bring it. Now, the shout out, when I was trying to do that, I can't do that through my bot, unfortunately. You want to disable that one. Actually, you can shout out though. You've got admin, right? You can do exclamation point and then user, the SO and then the username. You don't actually have to use points for that, man. You get all that for free because you're a mod. That you've cleaned the maximum out till. Oh, yeah, you can't do that down there. You can only do it run so many times, but that one doesn't work. You can do explanation point SO and then the username, and it'll do a shout out. Because you have admin rights. You're basically a system op in here. Easiest way to put it. Yeah, you can only do one of those. It's timed. You only can only do like one every 60 minutes. It's so people don't come in here and start spamming that. Which I had happened before, actually. Who is that one porn star you liked a lot to watch? You can do exclamation point SO and then her name, her which name? I can't remember what her name was, but I remember you talking about it. I was surprised the chick actually quit porn and started being a streamer. It's fucking crazy. Yeah, you're a mod. That's you see the crown there, I think. I think you're a mod. Yeah, you're a mod. That's why you got the crown, I think. Oh, now you're a mod. Yeah, you're a mod now. Okay, I just did the mod thing. You see how you got the sword now? My bad, I'm a liar. You're a mod now. I think your old account was a mod. What happened to your original morph? Yeah, it doesn't matter, man. I hate to tell you, most of these porn stars, they probably got a good... Oh, what's the... Good sense of humor, you know? Oh yeah, there's Butt Bot. It's like a bot that takes what you're saying. I know her stream isn't porn, but she was a porn star. Nothing wrong with that, man. Shit, I'd be a porn star if I was good looking enough. People would actually pay to get me naked, I'd do it. I most definitely would. Would you be a porn star if someone paid you? I definitely would. What was her name here on Twitch, though? I forgot. No, terrible. Four. I'm missing something around here. One, two. Like that big old worm there, Morph. You said you like vistas and backgrounds, dude. You would love watching me play this game. Look at that. This is an ugly area, dude. This is like the central world hub, and that's the world snake. This is all Viking Sasha Gray, yeah. Dude, I actually watched her stream. It wasn't bad. Very much enjoyed watching her. And hell no, she wasn't even close to being naked, dude. She's fully dressed and wearing a fucking long sleeve shirt. Oh no, this is fucking gonna be hard. Charge up, charge up, charge up, charge up. Oh fuck. Three of them. Wow, and this motherfucker. God damn, I'm not even fucking hurting these dudes. Oh, he hit me. Yeah, that's what I was talking about. That's where I found out about her, man. I was like, you watch other people besides me? This next shot. not use my hatchet. My hatchet does not damage these guys. Oh, fucking walls, man. No! Oh, I gotta make my fat ass walk downstairs. I ain't got no water on me. Give me a second. All right, I'm back. Nope, they don't expire. No.
Well, that's it then.
Hey, how's it going, Case? These guys are whooping my ass. Might skip these guys for now. Yeah, I fucking keep using the wrong fucking power up. My day is doing pretty good. You guys are whooping my ass, so I might just skip this guy for a bit. There was another set of guys I had to skip for a little bit too. Progress the story a little more. I actually dropped one of them. And I had one of them halfway down and one of them like a little bit down, but they don't. I'm barely doing any damage. I can't really attack them unless I'm just using my fist. I'm sure I'm probably missing a power up. But yeah, they got a shortcut going, coming back all the way up here, so I'm guessing that's probably what I need to do. He's unlocked all the goodies here, I think. Like, I've been finding a bunch of blue vines and stuff too that I can't hurt. Yeah, but I don't know, man. I'm playing hard games all my life. I always try to go after a good challenge. I didn't know what the purple bars meant, though. Thanks for telling me. Probably like, it doesn't hurt to read the instructions. Blue ore? I have not found too much yet. I just got to the second time I've drained this area down. What's over here? I did find one of these right over here, though. Maybe my second one I found.
For instance, Odin hates the giants, and they him. But Thor's own mother was the giantess Björgun, one of Odin's great loves.
So Thor's half god and half giant?
Oh, you want to see the maps? Oh, you're talking about like the level? Well, the map's pretty nice too, though, man. By the way, Morph does not play video games. I think the last game he probably played was probably Asteroids. Probably be Pac-Man.
And after no small amount of convincing, they are agreed. For a while there, he really turned
I just got the dude's head back to life. That guy right there that's talking, his head's gone. Ooh. The spirit thing.
And I truly believed all had worked out better than I could have planned. But Odin's true face showed itself again in the end. Oh, he won Freya's trust, and she taught him some of her Vanir magic, another choice she would live to bitterly regret. Sadly, despite his wise counselor's best efforts to persuade him that
Mimar, yep, like Mimar,
Ragnarok, Odin never let go of his obsession with Jotunheim. The taste of Vanir magic led.
By the way, I usually play Escape from Tarkov and shooters and stuff. I like beating up games around again. I recently got out of a coma, and I don't really have very much muscle mass stuff in my. My body doesn't work too good, and I have very bad reflexes and stuff, so I've been playing these kind of games here lately. Trying to get my body back into shape. Yeah, I know. You mean like the world. I'm just harassing you, man. Yeah, you're actually calling it right, because when you build a level or whatever, we usually call it a map. At least that's how it was back in the day. I used to use, like, DEC for Doom and everything else, because they were actually maps. These guys right here, I fucking hate fighting these motherfuckers. You gonna die. I gonna make me hydrate again. You guys are gonna be making me walk downstairs all night, aren't you?
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
This Bitbot, by the way. I don't recommend paying for it. I recommend just staying here and talking to me. I'm not really doing this for the money. A lot of farming in games is kind of fucked up. Get some bitch. At least I have cover on this one. The one out in the woods, man, that had like little trees everywhere, that one fucking sucked. Oh, that motherfucker squashed that shit. Where'd he go? Shit, I can read his ass. This is a weird one. Come on. keep pulling down my buttons. I don't know why he's not doing what I want him to do. Nope. I'll let him fucking die. Yeah. By the way, I need to change the prices on some of that stuff, still default. Yeah, I don't really use them a whole lot. Is that what you're talking about, these guys? Else Titch. What was he in one of the other ones? I think it was. Light rent. Give it a shot. Could upgrade it too. So that just throws it. Maybe a river of knives. I think I tried that one. I didn't like it. How do you use this one? LB and RT. I've been doing that one backwards. That's the reason why it's been rocking. Wait, no, I was using that thing. That's why. I was using this one. So it's LB and RT. Starved. I'm hungry too. At max level. Yeah, I just maxed it out, I think, didn't I? I just unlocked this one right here, the Murder of Crows. Get your squirrel. Oh, it just unconsumable. Yeah. This guy right here, you gotta basically just like bang shit off of him and.
Here. Boy.
Sir. It's another one of those.
Is it? It's my first time playing this game. This is like day six, I think, or day six. I haven't used Falcon's Dive. I've actually used it just the Wrath of the Wolf, to be quite honest. That does a lot of damage, actually. Guy offed. Oh shit, I didn't fucking pull out my axe. I gotta use my heart attack, I guess, on that then. flowy thing go? There it is.
Have you considered a tactical retreat?
No, don't leave me alone, dude! 120th playthrough. Yeah, that's not a problem, man. It's no spoilers. I don't mind backseat gaming like I got in my thing. Well, giving out spoilers kind of sucks. Never did unlock this guy, I don't think. I hope at some point they let me start using these, like, just not to go with them more than just the one place. Yeah, it's a pretty good game. Now, do you play Souls or anything like that? Any of the Dark Souls games, or...? I don't know how to dodge all this stuff.
You don't look too good.
Yeah, I missed him. Yeah, you're fine. I actually played I'm mostly a PC gamer, but I actually bought a PS3 and I played through I got the 1 and 2 on this thing, but I had a PSP that I had that was modded, and I had the Chains of Olympus in the other game. Yeah, that is a bot, by the way. Is there a trick to dodge these guys' attacks? The other ones, you hit him 2 or 3 times and then you, yeah. Do this shit to him. Yeah, yeah, he is a Chad. So I got the Kratos beard going. Yeah, he basically destroyed all the Greek gods and then came here. I don't understand how he got here, though. I don't think the story ever told you that. Bitch. Was there a trick to dodging his shit? Yeah. How did he get in this place? Basically fucking Popeye, and he somehow wound up here. Oh damn, he still take damage. Ooh, wasn't a good idea. Oh, he got me. Yeah, he is pretty much a god killer. Yeah, I'll let you really explain how he got here, though. Have you got all the crows? That's how you do it. I feel stupid now. I don't know how to dodge that. It's freaking useless. Yay, I beat him. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I just started noticing those things. Probably missed so many of them.
Can we dock here?
You should never dock with your son, that's kind of disgusting. I hope I need to do that to unlock this and not just look at him. No, can't get in there. I'm surprised he just doesn't sit on that dude's head. He's still around there, Morph? So what was the last game you actually played? Have you played your Cities game yet? Your Cities Skylines?
Obviously,
they just came out that for VR, by the way.
But how did, if you're interested.
Oh, that was a singular piece of cruelty, even for Odin. As if the marriage wasn't punishment enough. Freya was better to him than he deserved. She stuck it out through all manner of indignity, all in the name of maintaining peace and safety for her people.
Stop making dinner? What are you making, man?
tyranny, his corruption of her magics. It became more than she could stomach, and at long last she broke it off. Odin's wrath was fierce, and his curses upon her were more than she dared to fear.
But her magic was so much stronger than his.
After so much time together, he knew her vulnerabilities and exploited them to craft curses she could never break.
Oh,
it's like fucked.
Not being able to leave Midgard.
But worse still, he robbed her of her warrior spirit. Freya cannot fight, even to defend herself. No living thing may she harm by blade nor spell. In a world this belligerent, what choice does she have but isolation?
Poor Freya.
You bought it but never played it. Yeah.
I spit in your face too.
Sad, man. Need to play it, dude. Oh, I should be using those. But I haven't been using them.
Wow, it's like there was an entire city under the water.
Aye, lad, a forgotten city.
What was it called?
I forgot.
This still works on Linux, dude. All you gotta do is install Proton. Just know, use Proton. Don't play games over VM, dude. It'd be terrible, man. You can't really use your graphics card with that anyways. Just look up, but yeah, dude. Most games will. You just need to install Proton. It's like the Stream Deck that this came out plays computer games. That's what it runs off of. It's just Steam and Proton. Ooh, there's a thingamabob I can kill. Going to bed. Right. Yeah, SimCity works on Linux. All you gotta do is check the Proton thing. Hey, I've been there. You said purples I shouldn't fuck with.
We will take him down together.
Purple don't fuck with. Proton is basically a way for people to play Linux games on Windows. Run, boy, run! But Proton is basically a way for games to run on Linux, basically. It just installs all the stuff you need. Yeah, give me a second. Look up for you. There you go, Morph. Read up. Maybe see my mommy. Yeah, not a problem, dude. Least I can do for you, man. Probably don't know how it's spelled. I get it. Who's this guy? Yeah, I got tired of paying for everything and not doing none with it.
Tyr's braziers, a symbol of the light that binds all realms together.
Why would he use that? He missed my butt.
Now you mention it, he wouldn't.
Yeah, that's where a lot of people actually went to that website.
Tears, braziers, a symbol of the light that binds all realms together.
Why would he use those? Yeah, it's like HP and Microsoft used to link to my articles all the time, and they wouldn't even give me credit. They actually had like my shit like word for word copy and pasted in their goddamn thingamabob. That's the reason why I quit working on that site, to be honest. Basically everywhere I went, I seen people like plagiarizing my work. Which I don't mind if they copied it word for word, just give me fucking credit. I know if it was me doing that to somebody, I would be in jail.
Mimir, there was a shrine about a giant lady.
But you can always go back to the Wayback Machine and look at it, it's still there.
Ah, that would be Gloa, Knowledge Keeper. She was a gifted sorceress. Gathered every tome of arcane wisdom she could find in the realms, all in the hopes of augmenting her powers of prophecy, that she might find her lost husband, our Vandil. But it was not her husband she would glimpse in her visions, for it was Groa, seeing longer and farther.
I still have the site backed up. I just
who witnessed Ragnarok, the end and the beginning.
I've actually got it backed up on Google Drive and everything.
He maneuvered to obtain her knowledge and hoard it for himself.
By the way, you think I should put the chat back up, like where my head is? And so people that watch these like replays on YouTube know what the hell I'm talking about, people? You notice I got rid of the chat there on the left side. I don't know if I should put it back or not. See if I still got it in my thing. Yeah, I got a chat box back there. You see where it's at now? You're fine. I did put it back, though. I don't know if I should leave it on or not. Oh, you're getting ads? Yeah, you have to get, like, if you get Twitch Turbo, they'll go away. Basically, you can get Twitch Turbo, which works for everybody. It basically lowers the amount of ads you get, if not turns them off. Or if you sub to a channel, that it definitely turns off the ads. I know that for a fact. Yeah, I get it, man. I use my Amazon Prime, and I use it for the people I watch. So sorry. There's about four people that I subscribe to, and I pay for it for 6 months at a time. Because you get like a 15% discount. Then it helps my friends. Yeah, I turn the ads down as much as I can. I'm not trying to make revenue off of this. I'm just here to chat to people and talk. I just want to make friends. Like the, Keizo. Kaze no Yaba. Seems like a nice chap. You'll meet all kinds of weird people on here. Is that Odin himself was behind her husband's disappearance. Yeah, they gotta pay for the platform somehow. Seal his death at Thor's hands from her sight. Smiling, jealous Odin took her by the throat, and with his very hands he stole her library and her life for his own.
I always knew Odin was bad. That's just
ruthless, barbaric, heartless. That's Odin. In fact, we would do well to sit here in silence for the next few moments and reflect on Odin's capacity for cruelty. So
reflect longer.
Are you okay?
No, son. My goods are underwater.
Never had it with Windows? You probably did. You probably just don't. I think you had a Prime sub to me. To walk the
beaches. Hellwalkers. They plagued these lands. I was their captain. They died because of me.
These no.
Abominations sully their memories.
Were you using like an ad block or anything like that, possibly?
Tortured state in this
like me, I've had an Asus router and I use a Merlin Asus, and I've also got a bunch of third-party firmware stuff built into it. I've installed like an ad blocker and thing, a firewall and all kinds of shit. Mint Linux is good. I don't think it's that, man. If you got on Windows, you're supposed to be getting these ads too. I didn't hear a damn thing you said. It's doggies. Go. Finish his life with my fist in your face hole. Possibly your patrol. Bad dog.
The apple doesn't fall far.
Here, boy.
It's another one of those maps.
Move from green to red. Oh, it changes. That's pretty nice. No, but basically with affiliates and partners, they usually force ads on to get people to sub. I've been an affiliate for a long time. I used to be a partner a long time ago. It's 11 o'clock already. It flies when you're old. Wait, what you having, dude? Exercise bike, yeah. Alright, taking care of this guy, you gotta got the spot.
A dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
Let me move. Your fried veggies and chicken. Yeah, it gets tiring eating the same thing over and over there for you, doesn't it? Does make the meal plan a little bit better. Do you cook it fresh every day, or do you make enough of it for last a week, or? I definitely couldn't eat the same thing every day. I'd go freaking nuts.
I discovered opportunities for hunting and trade in these lands. I gave up my search for Jotunheim long ago.
Okay. See, do you know more hopeful men.
But I was overeager. And my men paid a heavy price.
Boy, what a sad story.
Yes. We should help him.
Really?
You are surprised.
Well, yeah. I didn't think you'd care about helping a spirit.
Fighting more Hellwalkers is good experience for you.
Oh.
Hey, you are full of stories. When will you tell one that entertains?
I beg your pardon?
You just insulted me.
Yeah, I got that. So you want a corker, do you? Very well, my brothers. I'll tell you the story of Hrungnir, the brawler. The real story.
There was a huge battle, right? His shrine had him in the middle, fighting off Aesir.
A pretty story, but no. Hrungnir, you see, was born with neither head nor heart. So the giants had to complete him with stone. He was strong, to be sure, but also a perfect simpleton. Odin met him wandering in Midgard one day, found him so amusing, so harmless, so gullible, that he invites him back to his palace in Asgard. There he gives Hrungnir his fill of mead, and goads him into all manner of boasts and antics, all for the amusement of the court. I was there.
You should do other exercises, though. You shouldn't just hyper-focus on one area of your body. Good for cardio, but you need to do your arms and your back, too. You have leg day every day.
And does he laugh? Oh, no.
Thor takes one. She's looking to power blocks, man. That's what I've got. Some dumbbells. So I can give you a dumbbell regimen to do your whole entire body. You can get them on Woot usually for a 50-pound set, and they go from 5 pounds to 50, and they stack on top of one another like they're all one piece. You can usually get them on Amazon for like 260, man.
That's an awful story, Mimir.
Not Amazon, but Woot. You go on Woot. They're like $400 if you get them off Amazon. $500 set. Definitely not cheap. They actually just had them on sale the other day. No problem. Yes, got in here already. Well, just to make sure. All right, man. Yeah, I think I've been here.
I have a favor to ask. Just a small favor, really. Do you remember the dagger you gave me?
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back? His own son killed him? Yeah, I haven't forgotten that one.
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northree stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom, along with that whetstone that I could use to help you. I can do whatever.
Another treasure hunt? Pointless.
Well, not if Sindri really can make us better equipment with that whetstone. Plus, the Reaver's son, he murdered his father.
Now, there is something else to tell you.
did okay. Yeah?
You are more focused.
I got everything for me.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
I have a question. If Ymir was the first giant, where did he come from?
In the beginning, there was Ginnungagap, the great boy. There were no realms yet, only primordial forces. There was fire, and there was ice. And there in the void, they met and produced...
Water?
The mystic lifeblood of something entirely new. From this water, Ymir took form. And became a being of pure creation and chaos, mother and father to all that came after. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Down there. finish that story you started?
I can indeed. Where were we? Oh, Ymir, the first giant, had emerged from the void, and every form of life began to spring forth from Ymir.
Even the Aesir?
Aye. Every god, man, and beast came first from Ymir's flesh. Though it was the Aesir who thought themselves so superior that they should hold dominion over the rest of creation. It was Odin who took arms against his creator and spilled Ymir's lifeblood with his spear. A necessary evil, he would say, to bring order to the realms. From Ymir's torn flesh, Odin would fashion the realm of Midgard for his own. Called himself All-Father, as if he was the creator, and not the creator's destroyer. A small, covetous tyrant!
Ymir?
Huh? Oh. Sorry, my boy. You know, I think it's best we just end it there, actually.
What this is being done.
There's another shipwreck under the water. Here, what can you tell me about that giant lady with the bow?
She was called Skadi, Queen of the Hunt. Her father was Thjotsi, who could take the shape of any wild creature, and taught Skadi how to hunt them all. From the ribs of pack beasts, she fashioned second feet, allowing her to glide upon the snow so no animal could evade her. She became a huntress beyond compare, even to any god. Well, I can just tell you the story later.
Responsibility.
That's a lot of responsibility.
Does it frighten you? Responsibility.
No. I don't think so. I mean, I think it used to, but not as much anymore.
Why is that?
Well, being out here, with you, it makes me feel more grown up.
Boy.
Okay, that's going in the journal.
Go!
jump! Oh.
Thank you.
seen these runes before, but it's the kind I still can't read.
Ready yourself!
I've seen these runes before, but it's the kind I still can't read.
So, if you remember, I started a doozy of a story earlier. It was about Skadi, the queen of the hunt. Odin himself wanted her for his bride, believing she would bear him strong sons. But she spurned his affections, and for that insult, Odin vowed revenge.
You know what?
I'll tell this one later.
Focus up!
And this one captain leads so many men.
He had their loyalty, so they followed.
And then they all died. He must have been a bad leader.
Why do you think that?
Well, he led all these men to their deaths.
True. But these men chose to follow. Even good leaders make poor choices. The best take responsibility for them. Remember this.
I can't translate this without the whole cipher.
Oh!
father. Were you ever a leader?
Many years ago, yes. I led men in battle.
Were you a good leader?
It is complicated.
Did you
ever... No more questions, boy. Focus on the task at hand.
Yes, sir.
Now then, that story I started earlier. It was about the Queen of the Hunt, who rejected Odin's romantic advances, causing him to vow revenge. It was put forth that the Aesir were plagued by an eagle who would steal the precious golden apples of Idun. Not even the finest archer among the gods could bring it down. Odin knew that Skadi could not resist the temptation to prove herself superior, and so she joined the hunt. Skadi tracked the eagle as it flew where she alone could glide, and loosed an arrow from her unerring bow. When she collected her quarry, she found no eagle at all, but her own father, poor Thjotsi, slain by his own daughter. She was overcome with grief and shame, for there is nothing nature so reviles as a child who kills their parent. Skadi succumbed to her fate as winter's blanket fell, holding her father as the mountain held her in an embrace to last eternity.
Well, that was sad.
Aye. There aren't many happy endings for the giants, I'm afraid.
We're not getting in there without a key. Still can't believe he ate it. We can meet you out here.
Seen one of those before. They look like they're moving straight out of the way.
Oh shit. Shopping for my liking. This guy out, see him. Oh, my friend's playing all Esperance right here. See you guys later.